Here, we've got dumbbell head supported rows. The key is whatever I use to support my forehead, I should have a flat back. I should not have an arch in my back at all. Remember, for weeks 1 through 2, we want to keep our blades locked whenever we do anything. So I want to pretend there's a pencil going right down my spine, and I want to squeeze my scapulas together throughout the rep so that I don't drop that pencil.